champions at this moment in time. Another new dress.
Another new dress.
It's still a leopard print.
Yes. I think this is a favourite.
They're starting on the stage, they're going to jump up. You know what you said about sliding down the bounce?
They're going to slide down the bounce, or they're going to jump down. They are. Well choreographed, Neil. Look at this. I hope they don't do this in the competition.
I think he's actually auditioning for Sweeney Cup Dancing.
Yes.
Maybe this is it.
I think he must remember that the judges stand on the steps, Martin, when they're judging. This is unusual. I've never seen this before.
No, I've never seen this before. And those steps aren't regular size, so they couldn't practice anywhere else.
No, that's right.
This looks so fresh, this
outfit. Yes. Got the frill around the bottom, which is similar to the other one.
Yes, yes.
But the material is different. But I do love the neckline.
So I'm so glad we had you, Pam.
Oh, I love
it. I wouldn't have noticed that. I noticed it as a different
dress. Neckline. And his shirt as well, Martin. Well, the crowd loved that different entry, didn't they?
Well, I guess that also being on home territory does help, you know.
Yes. Yeah, they are from England, I mean, let's face it.
Now, this is going to be one fantastic final.
It really is.